Yeah.
The scissors in your house? Grab a seat, let's get to work. Got an idea of what you want?
That's, looks pretty good.
Just name your style. Ah, looking sharper than a tack.
It probably ain't true. I'm hoping.
suits you. Now that isn't half bad, huh?
Another merchant in Big Valley got killed by bandits, I guess.
Oh, this place gets worse every day.
Que sera, sera?
Ladies love a gentleman with a well-groomed mustache.
You hear about Jimmy? He's not a cart in peddling some miracle elixir down the
Mighty fine if I do say so.
Well, it ain't the first time.
Please, tell your friends about us.
Thanks, mister. Let's go, girl.
Hello there.
Yep. Morning to you.
Excuse me, I'm trying to find a man named Bronte. You know the name?
Bronte? No, don't think so. Sorry.
Okay, thank you. Hey there. Have you ever heard of a man called Angelo Bronte?
Nope. But fancy name like that? Maybe try the Bastille Saloon. Opposite the park with the Quincy Harris statue.
Okay. Thank you.
Stick 'em up, cowboy.
Yeah. Yeah, real funny, Dutch.
Oh, I thought so. So, here we are in a strange land of papists and rapists. America's very own Gomorrah.
This city's all of the same to me. So, how you get on?
I've been asking around about Mr. Bronte. And from what I've heard, this establishment is our best lead, but I haven't had any joy in there so far.
So, I should just give it a shot?
I think so. Just keep it cool.
You know me?
I'll meet you back here anon. funny you should say that.
Well, you know how it is. I told them. I say, that's the state of Le Mans for you. America's dirty little French secret.
Excuse me.
That's why we love it.
Born and raised.
Ooh. Well,
I'll get you in a second.
Not unless we all get
over here.
Away.
I'm sorry. Please excuse me. I seem to have some very impatient customers. Now, how can I help? You look like a whiskey man.
Sure.
Dollar, please.
For a whiskey?
Sure. That's the real stuff. From Scotland.
Okay. Here, have one for yourself.
Well, thank you.
So, mister, can I ask you a question? You ever hear of a fella by the name of Bronte?
Who's asking?
Me. I'm asking.
No, leave it, Fred.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you in, but leave it, Fred. You and your pal that was in here before.
Bronte?
Angelo Bronte. Mr. Big, Mr. Italian, spaghetti-eating, long streak of piss big. Yeah, he makes my skin crawl. I'm so squally, a cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend?
Where can I find him?
Oh, well, I reckon you talk to them kids in the alley, they'll know how I get.
Oh, and friend, you be careful now. The immigrants, they're not to be trusted.
Pardon me, but have you seen any kids around this way?
Yeah, I think I heard a few in the other courtyard up ahead. You can get through on the left there.
So are you done with the silent treatment now?
No. Hey, you got a cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm looking for a fellow named Angelo Bronte, Italian.
I know him. Everyone knows him.
Where is he?
We'll take you to him. What it'll cost?
I reckon I can pay.
$5.
Where does he live? New York?
I'm an entrepreneur. If you don't want to pay, then I don't want to walk.
Oh, man. That's a bad bread. Here. Come on.
This way. Let's go, mister. You coming, Cleet? Stay close. Easy to get lost around here. Come on, then. You new to the city, mister?
Pretty much.
Don't worry. No one knows it as good as me and Cleet.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but you got the doctor on the corner there. Nice enough, fella. That's Baird and Schreiber on the right there. Famous bookstore. Not that I'm much of a reader myself. Now over here's a real piece of art. That's the Church of the Holy Blessed Virgin, mister. Modeled on the famous church in Toulouse, which is in France. You been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
We're Catholics here, mister. Ain't Baptist or nothing.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but,
Bet they don't have nothing so fine where you come from, mister. Look at them fine steeples.
Hey, hey, you little pair of shits!
Get going! He's coming after us!
You better stop right now!
Shit went that way. Watch yourself.
Thanks for the help, friend.
I kind of miss old Bob Tate.
Hey, you see a kid about 14 years old run through here?
Why, yes, we did. He went around the corner there.
Damn snitch!
That's enough. Come here.
Yeah.
Hey! Moron!
How unfortunate. Bye, mister.
I'm telling you, a cucumber's definitely a fruit.
Since when?
Since forever. I read it in the newspaper.
Oh.
Good morning,
so
sir.
So it must be true. So they tell you your dog's a cat now. You just start calling him Mittens.
That ain't really the same thing.
Max. They may have them up.
Good morning, Jim.
Things are becoming so chaotic.
Good morning, mister.
Tell me about it.
By herself.
Get back here!
What's the problem, friend?
Give me my things, boy.
What are you talking about, friend?
I ain't your friend, but that kid is. And he robbed from me. Now give me back my stuff and take me to Angelo Bronte.
Senor Bronte.
That kid was gonna show me before he robbed me. Now, come on.
You new in town, mister?
Come on.
Mr. Bronte's got a lot of friends, mister, but I ain't never seen you.
We ain't friends.
You don't like no one, mister. Mr. Bronte, he's got fine hair. He got a beautiful house, and I am proud to work for him. He got 50 men, mister. Why are you gonna care a thing about you?
I just wanna speak with
him. I'm sure you do, mister. You and them friends of yours been asking about him all over town. He been mighty disrespected. Bunch of muddy Yankees in town asking questions. Well, you and your friends should pay him a visit, mister. He's got a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Hey, yokel.
Now, get out of here.
Beg your pardon.
Ah, first visit here, I believe, sir. Joseph Barnes. If you're after tonics and elixirs, they're on the shelves on the back wall there.
Now, let me see.
It's yours.
Oh, thanks, Doctor.
Okay, I'll take a look. See these all the time.
Thank you, Doc.
Hello.
What do you do?
Mother Nature, she's always there, unlike some folks.
Arthur, over here.
Sun's as hot as a stove.
I'm dripping sweat. Look.
Where you been? Getting robbed?
Who by?
A bunch of children.
I won't inquire anymore.
But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street, opposite the park.
Good work.
So what now?
We go pay him a visit. I'll get John. You meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
I cannot decide which I like less, the swamps or the city. Both are full of parasites, reptiles, and slime. We're a long way east of land we know, and far from real open country.
Buenos días, señor.
Morning, partner.
Oh, that's good.
Morning, sir.
Joe-san.
Oh, excuse
me. Welcome back. All made to measure.
You doing all right?
You won't see it in any books, but there is such a thing as an albino bighorn ram. Very rare. Only find them in the Grizzlies. Every one of my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else.
Oh, what a beautiful day today.
Can't beat a nice day.
Good morning, dear.
Spend much time up in Cumberland. Got an old lumberjack friend
starting
up that way
who
won't stop talking about
houses.
A white elk once saw.
This place ain't what
he's
used
a drinker
to be.
Mine. Could be nothing. Good hunting.
All right then.
Something else.
Lovely morning to you. Eyes forward.
All right, so long.
Morning, dear.
Morning.
What the hell?
Morning, mister.
Hello.
Buy me a drink, mon ami, huh?
Sure, what you want?
Brandy!
Two brandies, bud.
It's $2 a glass.
Oh, better be good, then. Mm.
It's the best.
Thank you. Santé. It's quite a country you're building here, eh?
Well, me personally?
I don't know. What do you do?
Mostly, I just shoot people.
How very American of you. I love it.
What do you do?
Oh, mostly I pose, I show off, I complain.
Oh, how very French.
I know. I am ridiculous. I have been all over the world. I have seen the sights, and I have discovered the one eternal truth that I am a pies, how do you say, all ass.
Asshole?
That too.
Well, at
least you have some self-knowledge. Where were you on your journey?
All the civilized world. Painting my little pictures, meeting the locals, you know.
You a painter?
No, I'm a holas. I thought we had covered this.
Yeah, but you paint.
Not according to salons at Paris. No, according to them, I cannot draw, I cannot paint, and I should go away. And so I went away.
You miss Paris?
That smelly, filthy place with old buildings and ghosts and shit and French people. I have that right here.
I guess so.
You know, Arthur. Charles. You know, Arthur, don't believe in art. It's lies. Believe in women. They're the truth. Art is lies, but the vagina, that is truth. Breasts is truth. Art, for it is.
You say so. Oh,
trust me, I've tried both. One is better. Much better. So, I must be boring you. But here.
What is it?
It's just a little doodle. You know, entirely worthless, unless you want to wipe your bottom with it. But I wanted to say thank you for the drinks.
Well, that's very kind, Charles.
No matter.
Good meeting you.
Hello?
Alms for the blind. Oh, good day to you. Do you have anything you can spare for a blind man?
Is someone there?
Oh, thank you, sir. Truly, thank you. It means a lot to me.
Hello. Hello.
Saw that boy Neville jump on the porch.
Look out!
Hey, mister!
Yep.
Okay, then. Here we are. Got a good head start on me. Looks a way off. Thank you.
close. Yep.
Tell me what the hell you're doing here.
It's all good. Calm down.
That's right. Keep on moving. Don't come back.
Yeah.
Thank you. Help the blind. Help the blind. Help the blind. Help the blind.
Help a blind man.
Okay, here you are.
Your whole life has been one of regret, but it can end better than it began.
Sure. Okay, mister. All the best now.
Please. Let's go, girl.
About time we went on a tear.
That's right.
Let me just warm my cold heart here.
May you be a lesson to anyone else that comes up. O'Driscoll's. The O'Driscoll's, hope you know.
Ain't you?
Easy now. Here. Mistaken, you're looking for a bounty. Look no further than that wall, son.
Hey, mister.
Evening, sir.
The Terror of Valentine. That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping a lot.